throw your motherfucking Cincinnati hats
in the sky. Nigga, don't ask why. Red laces in and out of them Air Max 95s. I walk on the moon, flow hotter than June. Henny nigga want drama, I kick up a sand dune. Peace to my man too, for giving this man room. Now we hitting switches to the spring break, Cancun. Get it, now forget it. Sue Woo, I live it. Made the letter be more famous than the Red Sox fitted. But that was suicide. I don't live in Judas eyes. Half of these rappers wasn't trapping when I was chopping to do or die. Shug had me and I went puffy like Zab Judah. I Drake called, told my baby mama, won't you decide? She chose Doc, first day I poured through the side. Like it's aftermath for life and all I do is ride. Before I turn on him, I kill Satan and stick my red flag in the ground, it's Red Nation.
Now blood the fuck up. Every day's a gamble, motherfucker, tough luck. And we gon' fuck the world till that bitch bust nuts. I can't tell you what's good, but I can tell you what's what. And that's
one Moto One, so now I'm last gate pick on this next one. I'm gonna be on the second row.
Woo!
Yeah, that's actually cool.
Amanda, grab it!
second row start, dude. I was at the back, very. I tried to be smart first couple laps. I was like 10th place, dude. Started picking them off. I think I got Marquee in like the fourth lap or so. And about halfway through that motor, my fucking back wheel was flat. Back tire was flat. At first, like, I could feel it was flat. It was fine. And then, like, four laps later, I think it unbeaten from the rim or, like, came loose. It was spinning. Dude, I thought I was dead. I almost died. Whoops, you guys can see that. But, almost died there. Almost died every... I don't know how I won that one, but, I'm pumped.
Kept your brother out there for a little bit, and then he got the pass on you. But Yeah, you did awesome. Come to pick me up.
I don't know.
Come on, Jalen. Don't say something now. Come on, talk to me.
Well, you did awesome. Say no.
What?
What's your name?
Knox.
You did awesome, Knox. Thank you for that moto, and tell me where you got the pass at. Yeah, I saw you. I think you got the pass out of here, didn't you? Yeah, you were looking fast, but good job, guys.
Yeah, give them a round, ladies and gentlemen. That is the future of the sport.
Okay. Fantastic. Hey, Doug, we're having a great time down
there. We're going to zip around three of them and see how deep these are. You're going to see a lot of different variations of the stroke in there.
At speed as they come around this time. They hit the corner and the bumpy rocky comes across the inside. See already Douglas on the way from the from Brian Jackson. He takes the jump, Brian of course not. Coming across, he's gonna take a line on that kettle as he goes across. Now here they come into the rhythm. A double in. And just a singular time, Brian finds that ground.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better his soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows, he knows dove and sold. The soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on. That it up, that on. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. Games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was
winning his third championship of the Hoosier Motocross track, third in a row actually. How does it feel?
It feels good. You know, Serena Cross Series is going to the best in the nation, and I'm just happy to be a part of it. You know, came with the goal, set every fast lap time, and practice the end of the race in the main event, and did pretty good. Didn't get all of them, but consistent. I won the podium that weekend. Yeah, couldn't have known that spot, so Hoosier Tire, Big St. Charles, Red Line Oil, Stigma Oil, Sun Devices, Kane, Kane & Co., my mom and dad, my girlfriend, and my shift. Thank you.
Hey, well,
congratulations. I'm going to bring in Jay Reynolds with the Hoosier Arena Cross Outlaw Series.
Woo! What do you think, buddy?
Oh,
yeah, there you go. You'll have to sit that one down. Hey, congratulations for the Hoosier Arena Cross Outlaws. Fantastic year. Looking forward to seeing another championship next year.
Hey, well, just got presented the award. I want to know, are you coming back next year?
Yeah, we'll be back and going to the four-time championship and excited.
Hey, well, congratulations, man.
Thank you.